today I'm having my upper control arm replaced because, well, been having some really bad vibration and things. Let me show you guys a really, really bad ball joint. Look at this. You're not supposed to be able to move these at all. Look at that. Look at that. That's pretty bad. So, I think I found the source of my problem. And I'm glad that we took care of it before we took another trip into the mountains around bad curves and things like that, because it could have been catastrophic. The Lord was with us in every way.